She's a Springer Spaniel. She's 5 months. She's from Valdosta, Georgia. She's not coming with a whole lot of problems. She has a hard time with recall. Definitely a Spaniel thing. And at my house, at least, she seems to really want to stay on the counters. So we'll show you what she knows, and then we'll check back in, and we'll see how we've worked on it. Zoey, come. Come. Good girl. Good girl. Good sit, Zoey. Good girl. Good sit.
Zoey, down. Zoey, down. Down. Down.
All right, so we know sit pretty good. We need to work on our down, and we'll come out and we'll check on the heel.
All right, so go ahead. Hitchcock, and my dog is Zoey. She is 10 months, and before I brought her to Matt, she was somewhat hyper and hard to control and would never in a million years sit in a bed like she's sitting right now. The first video I got from him, the day five, everyone in my family wanted to know what stand-in he was using because she was healing perfectly and placing perfectly, and she never would have done that before. I 100% recommend this training with Matt and Off-Leash. It's spectacular. We've just done our 2-hour turnover to me, and she's doing it for me as easily as she did it for him, so I feel like it's going to be a very successful step forward with us, and I think that now I can take her places and do things with her. We go to ballparks because our grandchildren play ball, and we go to ballparks a lot, and I feel very comfortable now that I can take her, walk around the ballpark with her. The kids can throw balls, they can play, they can bump into her, and I feel very confident that she's going to stay by me and be the best little dog she can be. I'm very happy.